Hello to everyone on that side. I'm Jotef, and I welcome you back to the next episode of another series on the tale of the Vikings King on Total War Attila. As the Danes playing the waiting game with the Angles, see if we can declare war on them next turn. Maybe. Even if we have to pay. But, well, we are losing. We, as of now, don't have as much cash as we did a while back. It's wasting spending them on building the armies. So we're gonna need another army soon, just in case against the Saxons. Now let's end the turn. I forgot about you.
We live for battle. We dream of it. We relish it as others do a fat goose, and you look plump.
And this is why I have an army on Gotiscanza. An all cavalry army. They have cavalry to go after their onagers. Let's do this battle. Make sure that we can get rid of all the armies. The units, none of them go back and start the rebellion again. Here, I'll fire at will. Where do I want them to be firing from? Here, I think. Here. Can land there. Can we disembark here? I don't think so. Swiss fastest anyways, so we cannot disembark here. Pause. About my calf, send him to the woods there and there. Play.
ready for battle!
All ashore!
Warriors, move out!
Ready, warriors! All ashore!
Okay, after that was this one's Come on, hold. Right.
The general is dead. The enemy has obliterated an entire unit. We'll kill them all. Bird! Fire on them! Feed the earth with their blood!
Fearless warriors!
Ready, fearless warriors. We are shifting.
still have we some rebel units left after war. After all. Cash.
You have recruited so many units, the treasury is buckling under the weight of their upkeep. Capturing new territory would spread the cost, as well as putting your troops to good use.
Political favors.
Thirsty for battle.
Out.
Ready for orders.
Out.
Ready for orders. They need more ships.
I am the knife.
Armies.
Heading out. I can do more.
Fear is as powerful as a sword.
No, some cash. Let's some farms. Give you can wait some light deposits. Could be useful, but now rather finish up this. An army.
For the tribe, I want hourly patrols.
A couple of these. Just their cheap upkeep.
Ready for orders. Your orders for the tribe.
This is also a problem.
None will escape.
Sack and subjugate.
Warriors all.
Oh, crossbowmen. Yes, please. And you too, then.
To your duty, my warriors. Welcome, speak.
See if you know one piece.
I am sure you have many pleasant.
See if we can trade
God
with you.
No. So that you may speak well
Can I piggyback the wire with the angles right now? Okay, can I get some cash? Right, slowly. About just for 300. Cash is cash.
For my people's part, welcome.
Rest the army, that's what should have been the wing. Some more hounds.
Ready for battle. Ready for battle.
Let's do this then.
For the tribe. Let them cower before us.
I wonder if night attack is bugs. Switch.
On the move, lads. Let them cower before us. Fall back.
We siege with water instead. Reinforcements will be coming from this side. Meaning that we'll be attacking from here. Still be coming this direction. Let's set ourselves up here.
Warriors eager for blood!
Give them fire!
We'll kill them all!
Let's organize this. And the cat, let's say here. I might actually put them here. Here so that we can take a look over there. No arounds as well. Running this way. So you and you. Moving, all that's left is you. You this way.
Ready,
Right, they're going to flank us with their cav, so let's tell them it's not a good idea. Switch around like this now.
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied. They are trying to take out our general. Defend him.
As you say.
Go now that way. Send you here. Choose there as well. Back, or you actually die. Right, focus over here. There.
Warriors, eager for blood. Near masters. Force leaders.
All right, send you now. Send you to attack. Send you to attack this one. Send you to attack this one. My other cave. Focus fire over these ones. Focus there now. Sack.
Ready for battle.
Let's take a look at their leader. Defensive and reliable. We're not gonna kill them. Subjugate. Oh, we are one step closest to a move against the Saxons. Just to
of course.
Yep, good.
Warriors all.
Keep you there.
For the tribe.
Keep you down south.
Is there nothing else? On the move.
We're going to trespass on someone who will be on the Saxons. Making a bit more cash now, meaning that we could start recruiting that other army. From you, since you have higher cunning. Probably recruiting from Londinium. And when that army is done, we're gonna declare war on the Saxons. My agents to keep an eye around this area. I'm at my expi number, right? Yep. Well, the other one is injured. Here so that we can replenish. Replenish is done. I'm gonna force march all the way to Colonia Agrippina. Either way, we're gonna be trespassing on the Vandals, so can recruit another crossbowman or two more from the Burgundians. It's time to end the episode anyway, so thank you all for watching. I hope you did enjoy. The Angles are now our subject. All that's left is the Saxons and the Franks. We'll be working on the Saxons on next part. Until then, don't forget to show your support to the channel, some likes, comments, feedback, and sharing. Subscribing will also be good. And I'll see you next time.